see it live on Showtime Championship Boxing. It will take place at the Barclays Center, which is the home of Brooklyn Boxing, and it's an event that is presented by Premier Boxing Champions. This is what you really need to know. Tickets for this event, promoted by Lions Only Promotions, TGB Promotions, are on sale right now. And they can be purchased at Ticketmaster.com and at BarclayCenter.com. Tickets can also be purchased at the American Express box office at Barclays Center in Brooklyn. Before we get into all of the particulars, talk to the fighters, let me bring up a man who's going to tell you more about this exciting evening of boxing. He is the president of sports event programming at the Showtime Networks, Mr. Steven Espinoza.
Thank you, Brian. And just to echo Brian's points regarding Patrick Day. Patrick fought on Showtime on Showbox back in 2015. He also fought on the non-televised undercard of Wilder Fury. And one thing you're going to hear a lot from people who remember is exactly how Brian described it. Intelligent, outgoing, bright person. Clearly he's missed by many. So making the somewhat awkward segue to our topic today, we are thrilled to have Jermall Charlo back where he belongs here on Showtime. Jermall's first appearance on Showtime was on Showbox back in 2013, at just 23 years old. Second round KO of Anton Smith, I'm sure he remembers that. He's now an undefeated two-division world champion, and on December 7th, he'll be making his 10th appearance on Showtime. His sixth world title fight, second defense at middleweight. The fourth fight at Barclays Center, the first time technically as a main event fighter, and that's of course due to the coin flip, the unlucky coin flip last December. As a fighter, you know, Jermall is the complete package. Power, speed, athleticism, and obviously an elite skill level. So it's no surprise that he's one of, if not the most avoided fighter in his division. Dennis Hogan deserves a lot of credit for stepping up to a challenge that many other fighters would not or have not. Dennis is a tough, aggressive fighter. Many people believe he should be a world champion himself right now. He comes in with a record of 28-2-1. If you look a little closely at those two losses, he lost a decision to a German fighter in Germany, and he lost a decision to a Mexican fighter in Mexico. Personally, I don't believe he lost that fight in Mexico, but on the record, it goes down as a loss. That says a couple things about Dennis Hogan. He's not afraid of a challenge. He's not afraid to go into someone else's turf, and he's a tough guy. He's aggressive, come-forward fighter with a good chin, and he says that moving up from welterweight to from super welter to middleweight is going to make him much stronger than he's been in the past. No doubt he's going to be bringing a very vocal Irish fan base with him. This is a really intriguing mix of styles and personalities here. And we will have a very strong, very interesting co-feature, which we'll be announcing in the next couple of days. So again, December 7th, it's a night not to miss. Thank you.
Let me tell you something, Steve is right. A lot of exciting things happen on December 7th. It's my birthday. So fellas, bring some fireworks to that because we're gonna party that night. Before we hear from the fighters, let's meet some of their camps. We're gonna start with Dennis Hogan camp. And coming here to the mic, he's the CEO of DDP Sports. He's also the promoter, Mr. Hogan. His name is Paul Keegan.
Thank you very much. We're extremely excited to be here in New York. with Dennis. Jermall, we want to thank you for the opportunity for fighting for this title. We want to thank Peter Cameron, American Advisor, Showtime and PBC. You know, we're coming here extremely confident. The reason why Dennis took this opportunity is really simple. Not one junior middleweight would fight Dennis Hogan after Mexico. Not one. So our options were fairly limited. So when this opportunity came to us, Peter rang me and I rang Dennis and he said, yes, no, how much, what are we doing, where is it for? Yes. So, you know, we believe we've got the uncrowned world champion in our camp. You know, he's stronger now moving up to middleweight. We're excited about being here. We're excited about the Irish contingent who are going to hit Brooklyn that night. You know, there's an amazing history between, you know, Irish people and American people, especially in New York. And, you know, already we know there's people coming over from Ireland from this fight. There's people coming from Australia. Plus, you know, the thousands of Irish Americans. We're meeting people today whose great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather moved over here who want Dennis Hogan to win this fight. So we're not coming here for a holiday. We're not coming here for a camp. This is destiny. An Irishman is going to become the middleweight champion of the world in New York City, and that's our goal. So we thank you so much for your hospitality, and we're very excited to be here. Thank you very much.
And now, it's me.